I was giving a performance teaching at Tibet House here in Manhattan. And in the audience was a gentleman, wonderful gentleman, whose name is Andreas Kurz. Andreas was the person responsible for bringing the Drepung Gomang monks to the United States from India. And Andreas heard my sounds, and he decided that he wanted to introduce me to the monks. Tibetan, you know. We made some sounds together, and the sounds were amazing. I myself was greatly moved by them.